Welcome back everybody to Nicky Bermona and to Space Engineers. Today I have a new ship for you. It's called PFS CCC Skylar Command Cruiser, and it's created by Lord Commissar. And here it is. It looks very nice. I love the design of the ship. On the front we have here the cockpit, the bridge, and again here in the back we have four hangars on both of the sides for small ships. Looks very nice again. And here we have the engines on under the ship and also on the back. Again, looks very nice. And overall, you have many weapons on it and also some oxygen generators on top of here, where they are also well protected, as you can see. Anyway, I'm just gonna go now in. I think I'm gonna in here through the hangar, so I'm just gonna fly here. And I'm gonna go in, so like that, and so now in the back, as you can see, you have here the main reactors and also the storage of the cargo, and also yes, down here are the oxygen tanks and so. Anyway, again, it looks also I love really the design here. It's also very nice. It's white, so it's more bright inside of here. So now I'm just gonna continue on, and you can look out, and on here it doesn't look like that, but these are stairs up here, and here in the back we have the living quarters for the crew. The crew quarters, it looks very nice. So like here you can climb up here and sleep in there, also here, very nice. If I'm go from further here, we have here a drone control, just here. You can fly, if you have above the ships inside, you can fly here some drones. It's very nice. I'm just gonna go in, but there's nothing too special to show to you at the moment. Anyway, I'm just gonna continue on. So, I'm not gonna fly now a drone, because I don't have the time. Anyway, I'm just gonna continue now on. That's nice here, less. Also, we have here on the side again a crew hangar with a bed and a seat again. And also here there's the doors on the side, just sideways. Some window, yeah, so just as windows. Looks very nice, so you can close it if you want to. So, here on the front now we have here the main bridge of the ship. Looks very nice here with the panels, so you can look what is up with your ship. Nice. Anyway, it's all hanging here above. So I'm just gonna continue on to the front, and in the front of here, I'm just gonna take a little bit. Down here, again, steps, steep steps. On front of here we have the other bridge, and not here, but there's the other bridge. Here's the medical bay, looks also very nice here with some beds, and here the medical bay. I love the design. So, now, where I need to go? Down here, and inside of here, we have here, I think you can go, yes, just escape, so you can go outside into the space. Anyway, I'm just gonna continue on, and now we are on the front, and here, also a little bridge so you can fly the ship, and a little command seat here. But I'm not gonna fly the ship here because of the re-entry into the planet, and I think it's getting destroyed because of the heat, like in other ships. So I'm just gonna go back where I came from. So down here, if I would go through here, all the way down there, I would be back here, where I came from the hangars. So again, I'm just gonna go up here. So, here on the back, where I came from. And here is again a bridge. So there, I think I have shown all of the things. I'm just gonna go now fast around. If I missed something, here's the control room. No, I think that will be it, if I remember right. So I'm just gonna see you in a moment where I'm near the planet with the ship. So now I'm near the atmosphere of the planet. In any moment the ship will hit up, and I hope we see some damage on that nice ship. Again, it looks very nice. And I'm not flying it from the front because of the damage that will be seen in a moment. So just take a little bit at 9,000 meters, we should see some damage. Now the heat is rising, so I'm just gonna go out of that and I hope we see some damage on the ship. I hope this will be an interesting crash. So just take a little bit. So now it's crumbling, as you can see. And we have no fire on the ship, which is very interesting. And in any moment we will hit the ground again. Sorry for the lag spikes. It's just sometimes too much to render for my computer. And now we have an impact and... holy crap. Holy crap. Really, this was amazing, the crash. Okay, the bridge is gone on the front, but my bridge is still intact. And sorry for the red shining. Holy crap. I'm just... holy crap, that thing is was broken off with the monitors on it. And here are just fire, red lights are on. So I have no idea where I should go, so I'm just gonna go back here. And here we are everywhere dense. Holy crap, there's just a big impact here. This was the living quarters for the crew. Here down we have a big hole, as you can see. Amazing, really amazing. And holy crap, there were all the things. Holy crap, they're all gone. So I'm just gonna fly now out here, and again a nice damage here, and holes everywhere, holes for days. I hope can now I'm stuck here down the ship, and again I'm free. And here are the main hangars. Okay, that one is the front. Ah, that one doesn't look that much destroyed, I think. No. Here on the back we have a big hole. Holy crap, what happened here? Holy crap, the main structure here, all the containers, cargo containers like these ones are just completely gone. And we have a massive hole here in the ground. Holy crap, that's a really massive hole. I mean, the whole backside of the ship is just... half of it is just completely gone. Holy crap, and fire everywhere, as you can see. Holy crap, here are just the doors from down. I think here would be the drones inside. But I'm not gonna fly it in that series here. So, holy crap, it's just really amazing. It's really amazing. Holy crap. Anyway, I think that will be it for the damage. I'm just gonna show now what is the front. Where's the front? That would be here. I think here would be the main bridge. Anyway, so I'm just gonna see you in a moment where I'm just gonna throw the chip down the mountain. So now we are on my mountain base and I'm just gonna spawn that ship in and I hope we see some damage. So I'm now here, I'm just gonna spawn it in. So just take a little bit, I'm just gonna fly a little bit away from my base so nothing is here directly is getting damaged. And I think I'll let it fall. So I just take a little bit. And yes, now it's falling, and I hope we see some damage on it. Holy crap, yes, we see some damage. It's interestingly bouncing around now. I have no idea what is going on. I see no damage at all on the ship. And... yes, we have a little bit of damage, but it also is really bouncy at the moment, as you can see. And I think down there are the hangars are gonna open and close from the drones. Holy crap, what is going on? I mean, that is interesting and also confusing me because it's just bouncing around like it's made of rubber. I mean, it's not the first ship that I had the problems with that. But that's just amazing. Not amazing, it's just... I have no words for that. What's going on at the moment. Seriously, that's weird. really weird. I mean, yes, we have a damage, but that's nothing compared to the impact before on the planet. I mean, really. And that's weird, really weird. That's not how a ship should crash. I mean, I have no idea why it's that sturdy. And it stopped. That was the the crash was not that interesting, but maybe it's that sturdy. And as you can see down here, we have that little drones inside of here. And it's not stopping, and it also not getting damaged. Interesting. Sometimes, okay, you have the damage here in the front, but I mean, for that falling down the mountain, it's not that much. Or it's that well protected. That could also be the problem here. Interesting. It's now dancing around here. And it's not gonna get damaged at all. It's just gonna mow all the trees down, but it's not getting damage. I mean, you can see here's a little bit of a damage, but that's really nothing. I mean, really. Ah, the hangar door down here is damaged. That's interesting. Where is the hangar? I have no idea. And yes, the other one is just opened now, and I have no idea. And also, I have no really damage to show to you. It's a little bit boring. Yes, you can see here's a little bit of a damage, but really not that much. Again, it's moving, I think, yes, but I think there will be not more damage on that, so I'm really sorry for that. Yeah, it's just a little bit annoying. Anyway, so I'm just gonna end my video here, so because there's nothing more to show to you, sorry again. Anyway, so I'm just gonna end my video here, so leave a like if you want, subscribe to me, or leave a comment, that will help me. Again, if you want to use the chip for yourself, you can do that. I'll leave a link in the description for the chip, so you can download it for yourself. And I'm gonna see you in my next video. Goodbye.